sake of my son, put down your sword.